A good Khubani Meetha is something romance is made up of. Welcome to Hopping Chef, and this is Michael. I've tweaked this recipe by adding them to crepes. Now, as we all know, crepes are French pancakes, thin and lacy. So to make a good crepe, you need to make the batter and rest it for about 10 to 15 minutes. So for that, we need some eggs. Some sugar. Some cinnamon powder, just a pinch. Some milk or some thick cream. Give it a quick whisk. About 3 tablespoons of flour. Leaving the batter to stand for 15 minutes allows the proteins to swell up and the batter to ferment a little bit. This gives a better crepe. A little bit of vanilla essence. I'm going to now make the Khubani Meetha. I've got some apricots which have been soaked in warm water. Add them to the pan. Add some white wine or water. Let this cook down to a smooth paste. A dash of lemon juice to balance the flavor. And a spoonful of sugar, again just to balance the flavor. A quick stir. The Khubani Meetha is ready. I'm going to leave it to cool for about a few minutes. I'm going to now start on the crepes. You need the pan to be heated just right, not too hot, not too cold, and at just the right temperature. It takes a little time and technique, but you will get there soon. A dash of oil. A hint of butter. Ladle in a spoonful of batter. Quick swirl of the pan. As soon as you see the pancake drying on the top, you know it is done. A perfectly done crepe. The Khubani is ready, the crepes are ready. All that's left now is to fill it and put it together. So turn over the crepe. With some fresh mint. There you have it, a wonderful take on the Khubani Meetha. If you love this recipe, do subscribe to our channel. It's Hopping Chef.